everybody, it's Tallboy here, and a little while back I made a video back at the beginning of the season of me starting my lawnmower for the first time, and let me get it out of here. Basically starting my lawnmower for the first time after sitting all winter. And it started on the first pull, but I pushed the primer bulb probably a whole bunch of times, probably like 10 times. And YouTube user Dynatrack said that his starts, you know, since he put the new carburetor on it, on 3 pumps. And I told him that I haven't tried to start this on just 3 pumps in a long time. I usually just push it a whole bunch of times to see if there's any gap. Yeah, I got about a half a tank of gas, so should be all set there. So I'm going to try starting this cold on 3 pumps. 1, 2, 3. See if I can do this and hold a camera at the same time. All right, do it well. So, there we have it. It still starts on 3 pumps after probably, I don't know, I can't remember when I got this. I got it in the mid-2000s sometime, probably 2008, 2009, something like that. So it's well over 10 years old, and still starts on 3 pumps. All right, we'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.